We welcome you all here to the 20th episode of Thursday Night Thunder. 16 monster truck superstars are going to do battle here tonight. Who will walk away as your checker flag holder and Thursday Night Thunder champion? Monster Mutt and Blue Thunder went head-to-head last week in the finals. Blue Thunder upset the Monster Mutt and took home that checker flag. We're going to take you back to the pit area last week of the Black Stallion team. They had a rollover in racing, and they hurt the truck pretty bad. The crew thrashed on that truck all week long trying to bring it back together for this episode of Thursday Night Thunder. Well, there you have it. Black Stallion will come back with just a partial body. He draws up against Monster Mutant here in round number one. Monster wants to take him out. Black Stallion wants to make a huge recovery as we get set to go green. Both trucks are looking even up and over the cars, and Monster gets into Black Stallion on the big end. Black Stallion actually prevents him from going over. Monster, however, will move on to round number two. Overkill is set to take on Zombie. Zombie, a former Thursday Night Thunder champion. Can he make another comeback here tonight? Overkill Zombie as we go green, looking even, up and over the cars, and Overkill gets a bad bounce on that second set of cars. Zombie walks on by, he moves on to round number two. Monster Mutt Dalmatian takes on that Gas Monkey Garage Machine. Monster Mutt, last week's champion, was taken out by Blue Thunder. Wants to make a comeback now, has to take out Gas Monkey in the process, and Monster Mutt Dalmatian will move on to round number two. Great race by Bo Trucks. Up next, Backdraft set to take on Wildfoot out of Bigfoot's camp. Here we go now. Ford versus Dodge as we get set to go green. Down the straight stretch, Backdraft now trying to play catch up on Wildfoot, and he does make up ground there in the big end, putting Wildfoot on the trailer. Predator now set to take on Gravedigger. Predator was last week's story. This week it's all Gravedigger. Let's find out what the team did. Team Gravedigger working hard to bring that truck here to the first round matchup against Predator. Will they move on, or is Predator going to make the upset? As we get set to go green, Predator with a huge lead up and over the cars, and Gravedigger moves on him in the big end. He moves on to round number two. Son of a Digger now set to take on that big bad Dodge out of Pontoon Beach, Illinois, in Barefoot. Who moves on to round number two as we go green? Barefoot with a slight lead up and over the cars, and Barefoot rolls over on the big end. But he will, however, move on to round number two. MTA track crews down here now. They're gonna roll that red Dodge back on all four tires. It seems to be A-okay. The crew's gonna check over it, and they will be back for round number two. The Titan Chevrolet, brand new here in the October season, set to take on Bulldozer. Who moves on to round number two as we go green? Bulldozer with a huge lead, and what a wheel stand by Bulldozer! Holy smokes, did you see that? On the back tires, Titan walks on by him and will move on. Look at the instant replay here on the back tires all the way to the big end and turns it over. What a ride for Bulldozer. Well, up next, Outlaw is set to take on the built for tough Blue Thunder. Took that championship away from Monster Mutt last week in the finals as we go green. Blue Thunder looking fast up and over and rolls the truck over on the big end. Blue Thunder, however, will move on to round number two. Round number two brought to you by Halloween Madness coming October 31st. Here to kick off round two now is Monster Mutant taking on Zombie. Who's going on to the semifinals now as we go green? Down the straight stretch, Zombie with a slight lead up and over the cars, and Zombie turns it over. Monster moves on to the semifinals. Zombie unable to come up with a save. MTA track crew is down here now to roll him back over. What a ride for the Zombie Machine. They will definitely be back next week. Up next here in round number two, Backdraft set to take on Monster Mutt Dalmatian. The Dalmatian's a bad fast truck here on Thursday Night Thunder, trying to get that title back as we go green. Backdraft Monster Mutt down the straight stretch, up and over, and both trucks looking good. Backdraft dumps it on its lid in the big end. Monster Mutt Dalmatian moves on to the semifinal. Gravedigger now set to take on Barefoot. Gravedigger in rough shape. Barefoot looked good turning it over in round number one. Here we go now as we go green. Dodge and Chevrolet now, looking even. Gravedigger pulls on him up and over, and Gravedigger moves on to the semifinals. Barefoot Dodge goes home on the trailer. Up next, Titan Chevrolet takes on the Built Ford Tough Blue Thunder. The classic matchup of Ford versus Chevrolet. As we get set to go green, Blue Thunder pulls on him up and over the cars, and the Built Ford Tough Blue Thunder puts the Chevrolet on the trailer. He moves on to the semifinals. Well, there are four trucks remaining as we kick off this semifinal matchup. Monster Mutant set to take on the Monster Mutt Dalmatian. Dalmatian trying to get that championship back. Monster wants it for a first time as we go green. And like a rocket ship down a bowling alley, Monster Mutt Dalmatian goes to the finals for the third week in a row. Monster goes home on the trailer. Up next, the Gravedigger Machine set to take on the Built Ford Tough Blue Thunder. Gravedigger took the checkered flag in week one of the October season, and they're trying to get it back as we go green. Ford and Chevrolet up and over the cars, and we got a photo finish down there on the big end. Look at that, both trucks headed to the wall. We got an MTA official down here now to confirm a winner, and the Built Ford Tough Blue Thunder will meet Monster Mutt Dalmatian in the finals. And it is final time here on Thursday Night Thunder, a rematch from last week. Monster Mutt Dalmatian wants that flag back, taking on the one who took it from him in the Blue Thunder Machine. Blue Thunder wants to hold on. Monster Mutt wants it back. Here we go now. Who's going home Thursday Night Thunder champion? It's showtime. Down the straight stretch, both trucks are even. Blue Thunder gets kicked off the first jump, and Monster Mutt goes over on the big end. Look at this instant replay. Blue Thunder getting kicked off that first jump. Made a good recovery, but Monster Mutt is the winner. Congratulations to Riley Padgett and Monster Mutt Dalmatian.
Standing tall up in victory lane, I done brought the pain and now they're screaming my name. Yeah, everybody saw me rock the place. Now there's flash bulbs are popping and mics in my face. In my face, always giving the crowd what they need. Now they're wearing my shirts, front row to nosebleed. Now the crowd forms, it's what it's all about. Signing autographs until the lights out. Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching the 20th episode of Thursday Night Thunder. We hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to check us out on October 31st for Halloween Madness. 32 trucks will be racing. Be sure to crush that subscribe button, and I'll catch you down the road. See you next week!